Police are trying to find a man who allegedly shot two people after an alleged road rage incident. Take a look at your screen here. This is the suspect. Investigators say Moenell Coleman got angry after a woman bumped into him at a market on East Lincoln Highway yesterday morning. Well, investigators say Coleman then followed the woman to her home, which was a short distance away, and then shot her and her brother when she opened the door. A bullet grazed the woman's leg, and the man is now at Paoli Hospital.